How to fix unable to find Ubisoft Game Launcher, please reinstall Assassin's Creed 2 error. So if you're facing a problem and if it says unable to find the Ubisoft game, then you need to simply go for your browser, any browser that you are comfortable with. And once you open your browser, you need to simply enter the link which I have just pasted in the description below. And once you've pasted the URL, hit the enter and go for go to site, click on go to site, and once you click on go to site, it will start installing. So once it's installed, go for the full download history, and here you will have that, right? So you need to click on that and click on yes, and then select the language, click on okay, and click on I accept, and it will start extracting the files, and click on next, finish. And once your installation has been finished, you need to go back and you need to go for the files and go for downloads. Or once you just install or extract, it will automatically open up the Ubisoft application. So you need to simply enter your email, password, and go for the login, and you'll be logged into your account. So that's it. That's how you can have the Ubisoft game launcher. But if you remove that and if you go for the applications and if you search for the Ubisoft Connect, here you will have the Ubisoft Connect application. So that's how you can fix unable to find Ubisoft Game Launcher. Please reinstall Assassin's Creed 2 error. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.